presented by Ontario, Canada, in partnership with Destination Ontario. Yo-Zuri, fish the best. St. Croix Rods.
Small jaw. Small jaw. He didn't like that prop bait, did he? That's his house. Just a good scrapper to start, eh? A scrapper to start? Look at him go, eh? Woo, chunker. Look at that. Oh, it is bucket too, isn't it? No. Some different color here. Let's see. There's our first fish. Bear's Den Lodge. I shouldn't say that because last night I was out playing around testing a few lures and man oh man, found some big old largemouth.
The first day of our arrival at Bear's Den Lodge, I decided to scout some water close to the lodge after dinner and found some awesome locations right in front of the lodge docks, some deep pockets along the shoreline with lily pads and a deep weed line. I decided to throw the Yo-Zuri prop bait and found some beautiful largemouth bass, including this 5+ pound bucket that literally smashed the prop bait. This was my introduction to this section of the French River. Very impressive.
That's how we start this morning on the main part of the river. Going out, throwing prop bait, frog bait, and plastics. We find ourselves a nice little smallmouth to start with from our beaver house. That's our start right there. We'll let him go. Well, French River, Killarney. How can you beat it? It's got a reputation, world renowned, you know, French River, we all know it. And like I said this morning coming out, it's just the opportunities of big bass, the muskie, walleye, you name it. That's why I got 25 rods rigged all over the boat and stuff, because there's so much opportunity here. But you know, I'm a bass-aholic. So a chance to get another big largemouth or a few of them on the plastics or the frog, I can't beat it. But the prop bait first thing, let's find the most opportunistic fish, the most willing fish, and maybe the biggest fish. We'll keep going, throw around here, have some fun. What I gotta have ready. Prop bait first thing. Look for those aggressive fish on those edges of those river channels. We came out of an area that was 30 feet deep. I'm at about 14 feet. Casting up to about 7, I guess. Perfect weed around here. Well, this part of the French is scary looking. But you know, I gotta have a frog ready. Sometimes frog is not the best first thing, but who's to say there's not that big old hog cruising and decide to eat first thing. I do like it later in the day. There's no way I'm gonna pass stuff like this. Ooh boy, there's a lot of streaks out here. Man, is that a stump? Golly, man, there's a lot of good stuff here. And of course, you know what else I got rigged up? Good old bait for pitching. Whew, stump in 9 feet. Is this how we're gonna start? Whoa, 9 feet of water and a stump. So there's my three options, first thing. Bait to get down in the nasty stuff, right? Soft plastics, pitching, flipping. I got a frog. And of course, my prop bait. But let's see if somebody wants to eat that frog. Let's see if it's a pig. Sometimes this stuff is better when the sun gets up, but I'll never say never. Especially when it comes to big buckets. Funny how they position. All of a sudden they're there. Small one. I saw you. You're about the same as the first fish we caught. You're about the same, aren't you? You wanted to look at it? Thought it was an injured minnow. Injured perch. Huh? Injured perch? What do you think, pup? Let him wear down some of that green in him. Some of that spunkiness in him, huh? Oh, there he goes. There's catch and release. We're going to do that anyway. Keep going. But I mean, look at the French River here. It's just phenomenal. The amount of natural structure all the way. Rocks going down with weed. Man, you couldn't even design this the way it's perfect. Patchy weed and stuff. And it's best thing about this is we're going to chase some largemouth. Smallmouth go in the same spots in Northern Ontario. And maybe they could be big. Start flipping and pitching, throwing a frog. So right now, a bit more crop bait in the morning while we can. First time any lodge I fish, I'll use topwater first thing if I have an opportunity. You know, the conditions are right, calm like this, and it's summertime, all the way into like late fall even. You know, there's going to be fish that want to eat on top. It's about the timing. But I got to take advantage of that because all the little rock points and stuff, there's people behind me fishing walleye. So the opportunities you see here, depending on what you want to fish for, it's limitless. So we're going to keep chasing the bass. Hopefully we can get some big brownies and then a couple big greenies with the prop bait or the frog. Really small jaws in there. Look at that. French River small jaw. Hiding. You shouldn't say hiding. That was the spot. Sitting on a beaver house. Respectable. Look what he ate, boy. That little froggy, hey? Hey, you guys living in the same places, aren't you? Aren't you? Wow. Nice solid fish. Oof. Let's let him go. Ready, Mr. Smallmouth? Go on. Hunting largemouth with the frog. Come on, largemouth. Come on, largemouth. What's there? River system. You never know what could be there. Pike, muskie, good old brown bass. A few more casts. See if we can get you a few more fish.
One of the greatest things about fishing for largemouth bass in Northern Ontario is the big brown smallmouth inhabit the exact same locations as the big green ones. And that is especially true in river situations like I was fishing on this section of the French River. Everything from soft plastics to noisy prop baits and even the ever popular soft plastic frog imitations can catch your share of hard fighting Ontario smallmouth bass in the shallowest and nastiest cover you would normally find largemouth bass. Bear's Den Lodge is a world-class fishing and hunting lodge conveniently located in the French River Delta in Northern Ontario, a boat access or fly-in float-plane wilderness resort that offers an inclusive American meal plan packages and quality self-catering housekeeping cottage plans. This Canadian wilderness backcountry area includes angling for some of the best trophy walleye, northern pike, largemouth, and smallmouth bass, crappie, catfish, and huge muskies. On the second morning, we headed out in search of more topwater bass and was met with a heavy fog which had no effect whatsoever on the bass.
Sort of like that. There was another one behind it too. He took off. Oh, you little beauties, eh? You show me what you want, he's probably gonna pop off. Let's see. Let me get my pliers. Oh God, man, how can you not like that? How can you not like that? Wow. Do you see how far he came for that too? Whew. Tell me that's not a selling feature, huh? Ready? One. Look at that thing. Just look at that for a second. Flat little lip. Do you see what it does on the surface going? I saw a pretty good wake behind it. didn't eat it. And pulled another 10 feet and one came from the right and just destroyed it. We're gonna keep throwing it, keep catching here on the French River. There's something to consider when you're fishing on a lodge, topwater. You know, everyone has their favorites. I obviously do, right? The prop bait. But you have to have some alternative baits and game plans because sometimes they just don't want the prop. And I like to fish fast and find those fish with a quick chopping noise. But a couple other options real quick, and you know it. We've got the little popper, obviously, and I got it on straight braid so I can make those long casts and find fish fast, okay? Really easy, easy stuff, make a noise. And last but not least, on the Legend Glass St. Croix, because the glass rod lets those fish take the bait, doesn't pull the bait away, I got a Yo-Zuri wake bait. So between these three, I know I'm gonna find those smallmouth or indoor largemouth somewhere. Take my time, alternate back and forth. If the fish show me they want the wake bait, popper, or the prop bait, I'll just use that. So until they show me exactly what they want, I've got options to find those bass. Uh-oh. Oh! Do you see how he ate it? He just came over and slurpied it. Oh, you got two with you. Oh, look at the other one's gonna eat it. I got two. There, I got two. Oh, I had two, dude. I had two of them. Look at him, he's still there, another one. Wow, he tried to take it out of his mouth. Didn't I tell you about that seagull factor? Smallmouth are crazy, dude. It's crazy. Crazy. And this one got it on the top of the head, look. Yeah, man, wow, hey. The other one just missed it, dude. I thought I had both. I've done that before on walking baits in Northern Ontario. Whew, shake him. And off, let's put it right back out because he had a bunch of buddies with him and one almost ate it. Tell me that's not fun, man. Oh, Lordy. So unintimidating. Look, they just come over and, oh.
Okay, I love the smallmouth, but it's time to look for more of those big, huge French River Delta largemouth. So on a sunny, calm afternoon, we decided to fish some of the weedy back bays with logs, lily pads, and a ton of heavy slop, which big largemouth bass love to reside. Using a combination of plastic frogs, the Yo-Zuri prop bait, and soft plastics, I knew it was only a matter of time until I came across some more of those big, huge French River bucketmouth bass.
Got all kind of stuff in here. I haven't seen any fish really moving on the frog, but I missed two that try to eat that little split-tail grub, but it's a lighter weight. So this is like a punching. It's not like half ounce or 1 ounce traditional real heavy slop like that. It's grass and pads and stuff. So I'm doing the same kind of method of punching where I pitch up in the air with a slender beaver bait and go through there. So I just want to get through that mat. The fish do not get scared, but just getting through that mat where they're sitting on that canopy and then shaking it a bit. We'll see what happens. They usually find it pretty good when you put it inside there like that. You make a little bit of noise, punch it through, but when they're there, I mean, boy, do they eat it. Not that time, eh? I knew I had a bite there a second ago. Look how far back the hook is. Whew. I popped that slop a few times, huh? Popped the slop, put it on the edge, boom, missed it, put it back, and that's what you call luck, or you ate it. That's a pretty good sized largemouth again, too. Nice, thick, beautiful pig. I love you girls. I'm gonna let you go and take some pictures of you. Bear's Den Lodge, you said it. They are here, big and beautiful. Pictures, and we'll show you release them. Oof. Okay, when I see distinct stuff, I'll pick that up. And until I see distinct stuff, let's get them to come up. Ooh, that looks unbelievable in there. Wow. And that's what the largemouth are. Don't know how deep it is. Need to find out. That's wow. South River is like that. And that's where they go. Largemouth. So the smallmouth. Oh my god, Dad. Don't move, whatever you do. That was a big largemouth, dude. I seen him. Big largemouth. Oh my god, how does he miss it? 7 feet of water. Big largey. Oh my goodness. He even made a V. That was big. That was like the one I caught yesterday. Kid you not. Tell me these fish aren't strong here, dude. Oh, huh? How's that for French River largemouth, huh? I told you I saw a big one chasing it. I need to put those poles down because, I mean, that's what you get on the French River right there, right? Anywhere you fish, that's a big old largemouth boy. Probably 6 pounds. He ain't the magic 7. Look at the mouth on that. That's why I've always other baits, plastics ready. He won't eat that topwater. Woo! I'll put him in there. A little swim, huh? Go put a little swim. Look at you. I'd say you're big. Wow. So I just came along this side here, fishing all different kinds of stuff. Deadly looking stuff. But this here is a point in the French River. Remember, there's always current, always subcurrent, side left. There's always something moving around. There's stump fields over here, like everything you want for fish to hold into. And that fish, I was working this little prop bait. You saw that. And the weight coming out. At first I thought it was a pike, but then I seen how wide the head was. And he missed it. Put it down. And being prepared, pick up the soft plastic, in this case, a little split tail grub with a 20 pound test. Worked at what? 15, 20 seconds, 30 seconds, and then poof, there's no missing those bites. Be prepared. Think about places like right up here in the French River at the Bear's Den Lodge because boy, oh boy, you could be catching the bass of your life. Gonna take some pictures of that beautiful fish and let her go, let her do a business to make more of those big, beautiful fish. Stick around, we'll be right back after my heart rate goes down a bit. See you on the flip side. Not him, but it's a good one still. Oh. Just at the back, he's gonna probably kinda come off. It's all right. Hey, you do what you're supposed to do. At least you smashed it. Where's that big one? Yeah. Oh, almost wore it. They showed me they wanted a little slower this morning. A little slower, maybe until they pack up and start feeding. But until that time, you know what I got. Prop bait. Little popper and a wake bait. Between those three, hopefully, in the next, I'd say an hour, be the last morning, be the greatest morning. Let's go. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Shallow water, too, that's why. Got my strike shot, and now he ate it when I looked away. You see that? I need to look away more. Oh, decent fish too. Oh yeah, you're pulling drag. Attaboy. That's it. Pull some drag. That's a boy. Oh, look at that big crayfish you just spit out too. Whew, these guys are eating bad. Hey, you guys are eating bad. And your friends are all with you too. I mean, you talk about the excitement of fishing and things you see. He rolled on it, heard a boat coming, took a quick peek, he ate it. Then I seen one about this same size, just go, grab the two perch.
For some of the finest angling opportunities in Northern Ontario, contact the friendly folks at Bear's Den Lodge on the French River Delta at the numbers on the screen, or visit them at bearsdenlodge.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.